YouTube, it's your girl Marqavius back with another video, and today we're gonna be doing a mystery box review. Bussin Snacks, however you say it. It's mystery box though, but it's with Bussin Snacks. So we're gonna see what they sent us to try. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
I know that they do have a lot of, you know, stuff in there that y'all gonna be shocked with. But we just gonna try these snacks and see what they taste like. They do have like China written on them, even though the brand looks like the brands is at the store, but these are not in the store. Well, they kind of, but not. So let's see what we got in the box. So we got this Bussin Snacks card, and it's got their Instagram on it and their Snapchat. So what y'all want to try first?
So these.
So we're going to try the Max Kentucky Fried Chicken Walkers. That's what they are, and that's what they look like. It has like the label. If you look up here, I'm trying to get a connection. If you look up here, you see the China signatures. Let's see what it tastes like. Yeah, you'll get more than one. What's that like? Is that good?
Mm-hmm.
One more?
It tastes good. I just don't know what it tastes like. I can't really give me my flavor.
It don't.
To like basically like.
To like ruffles still.
It's just, yeah.
It don't feel like no fried chicken though. They good.
It's like some black pepper, like seasoned chicken. Like, it's like some black pepper chips. Like, that's what it is. That's the flavor of it.
Chicken chips.
What?
They good though.
They good. Okay. That's all we need to know. They good. They are good though. So we got this right here. It's Oreo thin vanilla mousse. Y'all see? That's what this is. You said what? Is it like?
They got mashed potatoes. Taste to it like.
You think so?
You don't taste the aftertaste to
it? It do.
Man. So like, I taste everything.
You a trip. He talks kind of low, you know. But I gave us two in there. All right, so we're going to try this. It come in a little mini pack. It has two of them in there. So, all right. Let's see what this tastes like. They very, very thin, too. They like the thin Oreos.
Yeah, it's not like something. It's like cake, a little bit.
Okay,
let's try them.
Hey, it smells good though. You like them? Y'all like them?
Mm-hmm.
It's like an Oreo, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it tastes better than a regular Oreo though.
But they sell these things at the store though, but not this kind. I ain't never seen vanilla mousse kind.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Smell like a cake.
I know, it's good. So the Oreos was very good, y'all. It was good. They was bussing like they call them. They bussing snacks. They bussing. So we gonna try this next one. which is these. I don't know if they sell these in a store. Have you seen these in the store?
Yeah.
I don't think they sell these. No, like Twizzlers. These are Twizzlers. Y'all can see gummies.
Some gummies.
This one right here, she get excited. It smells. Well, they smell good too.
Ooh, it smell good.
They smell good. Ah. Look, he gotta get two of them. All right. Demas is good. Y'all. Bussin Snacks. They ain't playing.
They good so far. We're 3 for 3 so far.
Hey. I don't think they sell these in the store, these Twizzler gummies.
I doubt it. They're good.
Yeah. Look at her. She got her hand out. She wants to buy. One for you, baby, because you be around here. Turned up. Hey, y'all. I sat here and ate the whole bag on this video.
Ooh.
So I got to put them to the side.
Ooh.
But they good. All right, so we got these chips here. These are not in the store either. They got Ruffles in the store. But these are Ruffles all dressed at Asonies. It's in that type of language. I'm not sure. But if y'all see, this what this one is. My head get a lot of that. They made in Canada. You got like a little tangy. It got like a tangy taste in it. Right. It got like a tangy taste in this.
You can eat much too.
Yeah.
I can eat a whole bag of it.
Huh? They good. They got a little tangy. They got like a little tangy taste to them, y'all. Like a little, when you bite them, or put them in your mouth, it's like a bite to it. All right, let's see what they got for us next.
I know.
We got the Hershey strawberries and cream in there. Let's see.
Why are you being mad?
Huh?
I've been mad.
Damn, man, this is how you look. Why are you just watching everybody? Alright, I'm struggling on opening this.
I will open it.
Of course you would. Oh, it smells good too.
Yeah, I told you.
See, she's getting turned now. I'm not gonna give you that much. You don't have to.
I like that one.
It got like a mint taste.
It's good. It's good.
I know, right?
I like it.
Mm-mm.
I like it.
You like it? They got like a mint taste. I don't like that one.
You like that one?
Yeah. Mm-mm. Not my favorite. Everything else good.
Nah.
Not that one.
That's good.
All right, let's see what we got in there now. We got the Kit Kat Crunch cookie dough. Oh, Lonnie. It's right here.
Yeah.
Y'all can see it. Hopefully this ain't nasty. Cause that other one was. Now I don't know how we gonna have to do. Now we do this one. and break it.
Ooh, now make noise. That's. You eat it?
Oh, I done made a mess.
Oh. Here. It's okay.
I done made a mess.
That's an okay. Okay. I bet I threw up.
I don't like that. I don't like that one. I don't like that one. That one I'm so good. Right. You like it? I don't like that one, y'all.
I like that.
It's nasty. Alright, so we got one more thing that we're gonna try in here, and this is crushed pineapple ananas. They gave us in here.
I don't want no hot soda.
Oh, I don't think it has an ice to it. You don't have to try it.
It's a soda, baby.
I mean, yeah, it's a, you can get a little syrup.
I don't like hot soda. They gonna make my son hurt.
What happened?
I forgot to put it in the. You can smell it too. It smell like it. No, this was yours, Paris.
I put some Frank in it.
This yours, money. I'm gonna give you a little bit back. Alright.
I don't drink out of the bottle.
Look at me.
I like pineapple.
I'm still drinking it.
It don't.
It's flat.
I don't think it's flat. It don't have that good taste to it. It ain't got that good taste to it.
It looks like that because the drinks.
Well, y'all. We did try these mystery snacks from Bussin Snacks Company. They got some good stuff. Everything was good except for that Hershey. I don't like it. They like the Hershey one, but I ain't like the Hershey one. It tastes nasty. I don't like the Kit Kat one. But one thing I can say is I like these, though. These was good.
Shit was fun.
Yeah.
The Oreo.
Everything
was good except the Hershey's.
And the chips good. These chips right here, so. But them Kentucky Fried Chicken ones, them ones was good. Okay. It wasn't in there.
These taste like a mashed potato bowl. Like if you ever had one, that's what they call, right?
What, the mashed potatoes?
Yeah. Whatever really that bowl thing called that you get at KFC, that's what it tastes like.
But it was good, though. So yeah. Like I said, y'all, you know, go ahead and subscribe to my video. Check it out. Share these videos, comment down below on these videos, like these videos, hit that post notification bell so you can get notifications because I do drop my videos every Wednesday and Saturday. Also, we are trying to put together something so we can have our fans, you know, be able to purchase our little items. You know, so they can get a little salt of our stuff. So if y'all can come down some ideas, some merch ideas, it'd be helpful too. Because we need to know what y'all like, right? So peace out and have a good day.